हेलो एवरीवन, लेट्स बिगिन आवर क्लास विद दिस थॉट, डोंट पुट टू मेनी आयरन्स इन द फायर। चिल्ड्रेन, दिस प्रोवर्ब्स डिस्क्राइब दैट डोंट ट्राई टू डू टू मेनी थिंग्स एट द सेम टाइम, फोकस ऑन वन थिंग एट अ टाइम एंड डू इट प्रॉपरली। चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन, लेसन नंबर 11, सब्ट्रैक्शन बाय बोरोइंग। Now see here, there are 10 coins of 1 rupee, okay? There are 10 coins of 1 rupee. Now if we combine these 10 coins, then we get one note of 10 rupees, okay? Means 10 rupees is equal to 10 coins of 1 rupees. Means 1 tens is equal to 10 units. Here, if we take 10 notes of 10 rupees, then it is one note of 100 rupees. What does it mean? 100 is equal to 10 tens. 100 is equal to 10 tens. Okay? So, here are some fill in the blanks based on this. Fill in the blanks. First question is 100 is equal to how many tens? So 100 is equal to 10 tens. Then second is 200 is equal to how many tens? Now 100 10 tens, so 200 means 2 into 10 means 20 tens. Now see here, 200 is equal to 100 plus what? Now 200 is equal to 100 plus 100. Instead of one note of 200 rupees, we can take two notes of 100 rupees, okay? Means 100, and instead of one note of 100 rupees, we can take 10 notes of 10 rupees. So 200 is equal to 100 plus 10 tens. Likewise, 300 is equal to, now 200 plus, instead of 100 we can write 10 tens. 300 is equal to 200 plus 10 tens. Now this 10 tens is equal to 100 again. Fifth one is 400 is equal to 300 plus 10 tens. Now sixth, 500 is equal to blank 100 plus 10 tens. Now here 10 tens means 100, and here are 500, so we require 400. 4 plus 100 we get 500, so in this blank there must be 400. Next question is 600 is equal to, now here again 10 tens is given, 600 is equal to 500 plus 10 tens. 700 is equal to 600 plus 10 tens. Now, children, in this lesson, we will do subtraction by borrowing. Now, for subtraction by borrowing, when we subtract sometimes, we have to untie 100 or 110. We need to untie only 110 or 100 even when there are many hundreds or tens. So children, we have to untie 100 or 110 sometimes in subtraction. Now see here, first example is 23 minus 15. Now this number 3 is smaller than 5. This number 23 is bigger than number 15, but if we write this number at their places, then at units place, this number 3 is smaller than number 5. So in such case, we subtract by untying. Okay. Now, what we do here? Here are 2 tens. So first we take 1 tens from these 2 tens. Now these 2 tens can be written as 1 tens plus 1 tens, okay, is equal to 1 tens plus, now 1 tens means there are 10 units. Now we take 1 tens here and write this 1 tens as 10 units in the units place. So like this, first of all we have to cut this number. Out of 2 tens we take 1 tens, means only 1 tens is left, and here 1 tens means 10 units. So write here 10 plus the 3 units present in the units place. So 10 plus 3 is equal to 13. Okay, this is the method of untying a tens. Now here we get the number 13, which is bigger than 5. So we can easily subtract 5 from 13. Number 13. After 5, start forward counting. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So there are 8 open fingers. So here answer is 8. Now in tens place, see this number, okay? Don't see these numbers, see the upper numbers. So 1 minus 1, we get 0. So answer is 8. So this is the method of subtraction by borrowing. Now subtraction by untying a 10. See this example, 51 minus 34. Now this number 51 is bigger than 34, okay? But we always start subtraction from the units place. And in units place, this 1 is smaller than 4. So we cannot subtract 4 from 1. For that, we have to borrow. Okay, now we have to borrow from the tens place. Now in 5 tens, if we take 1 tens, 5 tens can be written as 4 tens plus 1 tens. So in 5 tens, if we take 1 tens, so here write 4, and that 1 tens is nothing but 10 units, okay? So we write 10 units here plus this 1. So 10 plus 1, we get 11. Children, you can directly write 11, okay? Now we can easily subtract 4 from 11. Now keep this 4 in your mind and start forward counting till we get the number 11. So after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So answer is 7. Okay, after that move towards the tens place. Keep 3 in your mind and start forward counting. So 4 minus 3, we get 1. So answer is 1717. This is a method of subtraction by untying a 10. Means we are borrowing the digit from the tens place. Now subtraction by untying a 100. Now subtraction by untying a 100. Now see here, the numbers are 545 minus 265. Now always we start subtraction from the units place, and here 5 minus 5 we get 0. So there is no need to borrow from the tens place because we can easily subtract 5 from the 5. Now move towards the tens place. Now here is the number 4. Now we cannot subtract 6 from this 4. That's why we have to borrow from the hundreds place. Okay, this is a method of subtraction by untying a 100. Now this 5, if we take 100 from this 5, then here are 4. So cut this 5 and write 4. And now 500 means 10 tens. So write here 10 tens plus this 4 tens. So we get 14 tens. Now subtract 6 from the 14. Keep 6 in your mind and start forward counting. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we get answer 8. Now keep 2 in your mind, start forward counting. 3, 4. So we get answer 2. 4 minus 2, we get 2. Thus, we get the answer 280. Okay, this is a method of subtraction by untying a 100 because we borrow from the hundreds place. Now children, see this example from your maths textbook, page number 56. Now here, see first example, 62 minus 27. Now this 2 is smaller than 7, that's why we borrow from the tens place. Okay, so cut 6, write 5 and cut to here. Now 10 plus 2, we directly write it 12. Okay. Now subtract 7 from 12. The method is same. So 12 minus 7, we get 5, and 5 minus 2, we get 3. Like this. See the next example, 73 minus 45. Now this 3 is smaller than 5, that's why we borrow from the tens place. Okay, so cut this 7, write 6, cut this 3, write 10 plus 3 means 13. Now 13 minus 5 is equal to 8 and 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. So answer is 28. Like this you will solve all this example, okay, from maths textbook page number 56 in textbook itself, and see your answers, check your answers from here. Okay children, so today we stop. In the next period we will see some more subtractions. Till then, happy learning.